entering into the home at 722 Bonito.
You do have a bedroom that is on your main level.
And a bathroom with a large shower. And again, this is on your main level. So even though the master is upstairs, this could be utilized as a master bedroom if someone needed a master bedroom on the first floor. Looking out of this bedroom, you do look out on another porch that overlooks the front of the home. There are porches everywhere in this home. It's beautiful. Now we'll go check out the living area.